5:30.
A fire at a Greensboro apartment complex is under investigation. It happened at a complex on Reid Street just before noon today. When firefighters arrived on the scene, some flames were coming from the building, but they were quickly extinguished. Everyone made it out safely.